The Santa Clara County District Attorney's Office has begun the process of dismissing select cases involving San Jose police officers who made hateful comments on social media. Here's ABC 7 News reporter Chris Wynn.
After reviewing nearly 250 minor cases dating back to 2005, the Santa Clara County District Attorney's Office will dismiss more than a dozen that were directly handled by a small number of San Jose police officers who were accused of making racist remarks on social media.
We determined that 14 of those cases we needed to dismiss because we could no longer stand behind those convictions.
The move comes after the officers were exposed by a blogger earlier this summer. Santa Clara County Public Defender Molly O'Neill commended the DA for taking this initial step, but hopes more case dismissals are on the way. She also wants an audit of SJPD, saying, quote, "When you have officers freely posting vile racist comments on a public website, there is clearly a deep-rooted problem with the culture of that department. And when you have such a racist culture, you simultaneously have decent officers silenced by the very nature of that culture." Advocacy organizations such as the Council on American Islamic Relations say the public should speak out when they see something that's inappropriate.
We need that data to continue to make progress, to advocate for reforms, and really to hold those who abuse their power accountable.
In a statement, San Jose Police Chief Eddie Garcia said, quote, "The scrutiny officers are receiving regarding inappropriate behavior is warranted, and in this instance, I understand the DA's office decision to seek dismissal in minor cases." He added that any officer found to have acted inappropriately would be held accountable. However, the police union has come out against the DA's decision, saying, quote, "We will not stand for any of our officers to be used as the DA's political football. We will fight if need be in the courts to protect any officer from being a political pawn to further Jeff Rosen's raw political ambition." The POA added that two of the four officers under investigation have been cleared of any wrongdoing and are already back at work. Despite the criticism, the district attorney says this is a matter of building trust.
Trying to make sure that everybody knows that they are entitled to and will receive fair and equal treatment under the law. That's my solemn pledge.
In San Jose, Chris Wynn, ABC 7 News.